Okay, see you again everyone. This is the video for class work today, 27 April 2020. I would like to explain you first before you complete that. Job 1. Salary is paid $48 for working 6 hours. How much is salary paid per hour? So now I want you to take a note. You just know that $48 is for 6 hours. And the question we ask you per hour is mean we ask you in 1 hour. So it means they ask you about rent. So you know in 6 hours already it is $48. Can you find one? It means we find each one. So which operation that we choose to do? Okay, now go to try to say that water flow from a tap at a rate of 50 liters per minute. At this rate, how many liters of water flow from the tap in 4 minutes? Now take a note for that. We know that 50 liters per minute is mean 1 minute the water can flow 50 liters, and they ask you about 4 minutes how many water that can flow, so it means 4 time of it, right? So which operation that talk about time, you can use that operation to find the answer. Now go to try 3. Apple was sold at $6 per kilogram. At this rate, how many kilograms of apple did Vinya buy with $42? Now take a note. $6 per kilogram is mean $6 in 1 kilogram. So before you find $42, you have to know in $1 first. When you see the answer in $1 already, you can find $42. So it means 42 times of $1. So the word time is mean which operation. So you can find and choose to do it by yourself. If you have done, please return or turn in your work to your teacher. Okay, try your best to do your work. Thank you.